rioters have been spotted in Edmonton. Riot members are armed with firearms, knives, and other weapons. It is best to stay indoors because of possible death and injury. Wait until confirmation before going back out.